Right now it seems that the middle line connects in a bad way. There are all sorts of plagues which form the more the polarization increases. And
yes, the Creator now is operating in such a way that we will understand how much the right and the left cannot connect. So then he's bringing us into such a tension so that we will understand the collision, the opposition between the right and the left, that it is according to the situation we have between the Creator and the created being. This is how it is revealed, until we will understand that it is impossible to arrange any kind of connection between the right and the left. It cannot be. Rather, the middle line, which is the line of peace, the line of wholeness, the line of connection, it has to be in above reason. It comes to us from above, and this already is the revelation of the Creator to the created beings. Well, relative revelation, depending on to whom and in what way, but it's already the revelation of the Creator to the created beings. And this is what we will have to reach. So we learned together a little bit the matter of faith above reason. And now we will study a little bit, just for a few minutes we will talk about it, all in all, about the matter of the middle line. We will collect materials, we'll talk about it, we'll study it. We have mostly these two things that we need to study according to the development of the world, which are faith above reason and the middle line. Don't you worry, nothing will run away. To the extent that we need to discover it, we will discover it and study it.